Alright guys, this is it guys. Rick and Morty Season 6 official trailer. Yes, right. It's that time to do react to another Rick and Morty Season 6 season reaction trailer. Sorry guys, notification back, I was saying. So, I'm wondering what could it be about? Let's find out. And away we go!
Track 1. Time to kick ass. Gonna need a soundtrack. Ship, favorites playlist, track 1.
Nobody cares, robots!
No, we're about to vanish from this reality.
That's totally dying!
No, it isn't!
There's an alien army shooting people! What am I doing?
It's a small group of alien terrorists. Just do a Die Hard.
What does that mean?
Sneak around, use air vents. You've never seen Die Hard?
I'm 17. No, I've never seen Die Hard.
Alright, this is gonna shock you guys. I have never seen Die Hard. That's right. I've never seen Die Hard. Sorry, guys. I've never seen that movie. But I am aware that it's... I'm aware Bruce Willis is in that in those five movies. And I heard the fifth movie sucked. That's what I heard, according to Jeremy Johns. Like I was saying.
Well, neither did the guy in Die Hard, so you're nailing it.
They look like the drones from Sonic the Hedgehog movies.
You were doing.
Whoa.
Hold on to your.
Whoa.
Why would you bring that thing into our house?
It was cute. Huh.
What? Everybody in Rick's car.
No, Morty, wait.
Oh, no.
Having a bit of trouble with your car, Sanchez?
Not now, Gene.
Whoa. Better than Whiplash and Iron Man 2.
Rick and Morty. New season premieres Sunday, September 4th at 11 p.m. on Adult Swim.
They want you to say Wubba Lubba Dub Dub at the end, but screw that, right?
Yeah, we're not whores.
Pleasant memories, because we have heard that since season 1, guys. Yes, it's good to be back. Good to do more Rick. Good to have Rick and Morty back. After nearly one year. A lot of music. Not saying anything. but I love the music. But love the music, guys. In the meantime, let's get to the logo. That's my true reaction to Rick and Morty Season 6 official trailer. Rick and Morty Season 6 official trailer. I gotta say, I am really looking forward to this season. Now, I cannot believe it that I have been officially being a fan of Rick and Morty for 5 years. It's been 5 years since I got into Rick and Morty. This show has changed my life forever. It became one of my favorite shows of all time, next to Bob's Burgers and Big Mouth. I cannot wait for the season. It's gonna be a great season. So, I don't know what my next trailer reaction is. My next trailer reaction is probably Strange World official trailer, or Big Mouth Season 6 official trailer, or maybe, oh God, Little Mermaid 2023. Trailer reaction / rant, which I'm not looking forward to that movie because I've lost my faith on Disney live action remakes of the Mulan 2020. Well, hey guys, thank you guys for watching. Subscribe to the channel, like and share with friends. Till next time, goodbye. Oh, before I go, guys, remember I said I started watching American Dad during my DD update I did when I got Bad Guys and Batman from Asda. I'm actually currently finishing season 2. I'm almost to season 3. Bye.